Somebody sent us a huge box of Grinch merch.
Girl, I'm glad I called.
What if we just showed up? So what do we do now?
I guess we're doing our other option now.
We're scared of what comes next. We're turning Ivy's playroom into the... And we hope that she is okay with it.
I have got to clean off this counter. I have it unpacked. I had a weekend trip and... I haven't unpacked. See, I gotta reorganize my drawers again, so that's why I haven't put things away yet. Yep. But I'm going to today. That's my mission. Do they know we're coming?
I'm about to call him.
We're going to ride! Woo! Woo! You should teach me how to do a wheelie.
What happened, honey?
Don't.
What happened?
Stop! I cannot right now.
Devin stubbed her toe, and when she stubs her toe, she turns into a different person. It's a little scary.
It's the worst pain ever. Yes, I mean, I literally just last week broke one toe.
You just gotta really start watching where your pigs are going. You know? Keep them contained.
I'm trying.
Keep the dogs leashed.
God, that hurts.
I gotta make us some breakfast. What do you want?
I want sausage, eggs, and avocado.
You got it.
That's tragic. Dolly, don't eat that.
Vampirina. Whoa.
That lives rent-free in my head. See if I can finish this
before I gotta stir the eggs.
I need you now than ever.
Close.
I need you more than ever. Is that right?
Yeah.
Bada bing, bada boom. What do you think there, hon?
What up? Y'all still riding today? No? Okay. Sounds good. I'll probably come tomorrow then. Oh, not much. Just trying to get some stuff done around the house right now. All right, what you doing to the track? You just watering it?
Hunter's too nice to say.
Okay.
He didn't let them know we were coming. The first time that I was actually going to go, we could probably go somewhere else.
All right, sounds good. Well, I'll plan on coming tomorrow. So if y'all end up not riding tomorrow, just let me know. Appreciate it. All right, bye. Girl, I'm glad I called.
What if we just showed up, Mommy? So now what?
I mean, I probably could have rode. This track just wouldn't have been, like, ideal.
So what do we do now?
I guess we're doing our other option now.
Okay.
I'm so happy you're going with me, too.
I know. Well, sorry, guys. There won't be no riding on this vid, but I'll make some short form videos for our, like, shorts and Hunter's Instagram page. Well, there was other plans we needed to do.
Yeah.
So.
I'll just probably go ride tomorrow.
Okay. So where are we going to go now?
I guess just our other plans.
I know, but where are we going to go?
Well, that I don't know, hon. That's kind of your thing.
Do you think Home Goods would have gotten any new stuff in?
Probably not. We can drop. We can flat shirt look and see.
Well, I'm just sad that I have this cute little outfit to wear.
Girl, I know. You were actually going to go with me.
Now I feel like I need to change.
I got to change, too.
I really hope we get that Wonder House.
Yeah, I know.
We're going to Colorado in February with some of our friends, and they have, I don't know if y'all have heard of Wonder Houses. We stayed in one with our friends, Matt and Abby, and they're literally so nice. They come with a Tesla and just makes your vacation an easier, in my opinion. Like.
Yeah.
Anyway, so they have a housing in Vail, Colorado, and then they have a new one coming up in Telluride, Colorado. So we're trying to see if we can stay there. Be so fun.
Would be.
Mm-hmm.
So fun. Oh, now I gotta figure out what I'm gonna wear.
I know, I've got to change as well. Fish oil tablets are not good.
Fish oil.
Yes. Stop number uno.
I just feel like we're not going to have very good luck.
I feel like it's going to be the same as it was the other day.
I think it is too. I just don't know, like, what's the next step. Like, if we don't find something here. We've been pretty lucky with, like, our house stuff, like, everything
like
we've done.
Things.
We've just always, like, yeah, found we just it. Found something.
Yeah.
But I feel like that's not going to happen for this. So, I don't know what's the next step, you know?
Yeah. Yes, we're just going to go with the flow.
Yeah.
They
have the same stuff they had the other day.
I know. So now what do we do?
don't know.
We don't know what to do, guys. Because we need several pieces of furniture.
We need these. We need the...
The what? Oh, a desk.
Desk.
We do need a desk. We can say that because it's like an office.
An office.
We're making an office space, guys.
And like a side table thing. And yeah. That's pretty much it. But this is kind of the only place that we have to look for those kinds of things. So.
I don't know. On to the next.
Epic fail.
Fail. I guess we really only have one more place that we could go to here.
Yeah.
That's not like Target or something, right. You know?
You know, fun fact. Every single time I get in my truck now, it does this thing. Watch.
Talks like a robot.
Well, that's because it goes to this AM station and that pops up. Every time. And I've tried to click both of these buttons. Neither one of them works. So literally every time I have to go. Which, I mean, it's a minor inconvenience, but it's still slightly annoying.
Yeah.
You know.
Hey, how are you?
Hey, how are you? Hopefully we'll have some luck here.
Yeah,
I'm wearing a skirt. And it's just like uncomfy.
This is the first time I've seen you wear not pants in a long time. And it's not like super hot today, so I'm like, you could have worn pants.
You like it?
Yeah.
I mean, my legs have been itchy. I have some tanners coming off.
Oh, tragic.
Love that for me.
Well, she sat in one.
This is comfy, but it could be because this pillow's here.
Well, you're probably going to have a pillow behind you because your legs are so short, you know?
Mm-hmm.
So, like, you would end up getting all slouchy, probably. This pillow is heavy.
I know. Does this feel too coastally?
Too beachy?
Yeah.
I think it does because it's in here with all these blues. Like,
but like if we have,
if you have like your colors, like, it won't look beachy, you know?
Yeah.
Like these.
All right, well,
all this blue stuff makes it look beachy.
Right. You test it out. We'll see how Papa likes it.
It's nice. I would just be like, we would have to have a pillow behind us so we don't end up being like this. You know what I mean?
I know, because that looks too slouchy.
Yeah, I know, that's what I'm saying. Like, we'd have to end up having a pillow behind us. Like, give me this pillow. So we could at least like sit up.
That's better.
Kind of thing.
I like this material.
Yeah.
Hmm. It'd be cute in an office. Like 2 chairs and a desk. Bob. It's so cute.
You wouldn't really need a pillow in this chair.
Mm-hmm.
It's like a little slouchy.
See, your legs are struggling, so imagine how much I'll struggle.
Yeah, your legs probably wouldn't touch. Mm-hmm. Barely.
Oh, this isn't comfy. Like, I'm sitting straight up.
I know.
You found one, huh?
I know. I think this is the winner, girl.
Let me try that mug out.
Hmm. Oh, yeah. This is it.
That's nice.
Yeah. All right. Blow them up.
They might not even have it in stock, honey. Hey, there's our coffee table.
Oh, yeah.
Oh.
Except ours just has, like, Cheeto dust and, like, gummies smashed into it, you know.
So I would say that was successful. We are leaving empty-handed, but... They can order stuff that would take like 4 to 6 weeks to come in. Yeah.
We've remembered one more place we're going to try. Actually, two.
Two. Okay.
Yeah.
Okay. That's good. We're having a business meeting.
What?
We had to stop for some
fuel.
Some food.
Yeah.
In our tummies.
Yeah.
Yummy.
Let's go. Let's go for it.
Red Velvet is Hunter's favorite.
Girl, you know it. Actually, they're all sweet. They're my favorite. Mm-hmm.
Yeah, girl. All right, stop number two.
Three, actually.
Three, not including lunch, two.
Right. Well, no, three. Because we went home to this and then...
Right.
Yeah.
I used to love coming to furniture stores with my parents and stuff just for the fact of fake food.
This looks so unappetizing.
I mean, yes, that one does. But they used to have, like, it was just so fun. It was like pretend, you know?
Yeah.
So we would just play house
while
they shopped. I just took a lovely nap, thanks to my wonderful husband, who took Abby outside for like an hour, and I fell right asleep. I guess the expression shop till you drop was so true. We were so tired. We went back to place number two and got the cute little square chairs, two of those, and then we're gonna get a desk. Kind of make it like a little desk, 2 chair vibes. Anyways, I can't wait to show y'all everything whenever it all gets here. It will be a few weeks though. I'm just so excited. It's gonna be so good. I just can't wait to share more about it. Okay, what do you want, Ives? Apple juice? I want to open that box.
I know. We gotta make a TikTok out of it though.
So that means it's exciting.
Somebody sent us a huge box of Grinch merch. We don't know who it was.
Yeah. Look at all this wrapping paper, bag. Got like two coffee cups. Look at that.
Thank you, baby.
Jason, let me see your sweater.
Snow globe. Merry Grinchmas.
This is amazing. You know what I'm most excited about this package?
What?
Take a guess.
The wrapping paper.
Yeah.
I figured.
I always hate cutting onions because I always have cuts to my fingers and that junk burns.
Really?
Yes.
Pickles on your tacos, don't knock until you try it.
Oh, girl.
Honey, I just love you. Thank you so much.
Oh, yeah, no problem at all.
Oh, I need my Omnipod. I do like the way this new one feels. Omnipod sent me like their newest, latest version. So nice. They actually sent this a few months ago, but I just didn't know my login. So, love that I got the new one. It has a camera on it, though, so I'm not sure what that's for. It's to take selfies. I'm like, low blood sugar. High blood sugar.
Jay.
What?
Stop.
You only get hyped up when it's time to clean the kitchen. Because you think you can... She thinks she can get out of helping me clean the kitchen by just being up here moving.
Beep, you know? Beep. Hey, ba, 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 hey.
Hey yourself over here.
Hey. Y'all, I'm so excited. How I was telling y'all about Colorado earlier, we might be getting a brand deal sponsored by Wander, the Wander Houses. I'm so excited! Because we literally love them. And we've been actually wanting a partnership with them for over a year. Our YouTube wasn't really like growing and stuff. Hopefully, we'll be vlogging in Colorado and then we can give y'all a tour of everything and show y'all why we love it so much.
Colorado. Because it's rad.
Totally, dude!
We're turning Ivy's playroom into the office.
Great job,
so we're combining her bedroom and playroom, and we hope that she is okay with it. So we'll see.
She already uses her bedroom as like playroom anyway, so I feel like it'll be fine. She'll like take stuff in here. So we just have to kind of reorganize things because she has a lot of furniture in her playroom, like bookshelves and stuff that's not all gonna fit in here. We just gotta do some rearranging. Let's get to it.
Yeah, well, she really only plays with the kitchen, the Barbies, and the babies. So the other stuff doesn't really have to be in here. Like, we can keep it, obviously. Like, her potato head and stuff like that.
Well, block. Could just go up. So her toys could go in there, in that, instead of the cubbies.
Yeah.
Well, let's go get that stuff.
Please. I'll come right in here and you'll bring my kitchen in here.
Okay. Yeah, okay. We gotta move that chair, your rocking chair. We're gonna move that out first.
Okay.
Move the chair out so we can bring the kitchen in, okay?
Okay.
The guest room one isn't good.
Yeah.
You've got it, honey.
Mom! Daddy!
What?
I found a ball!
You found a ball? Woohoo! Yeah, we got some swim zappers back here and this basket I forgot was back there. Well, this didn't take long.
Hi!
You like your kitchen in here? Oh, whoa! Look what Daddy's bringing! Maybe she won't wake up in the middle of the night and we hear her in here playing with her Barbies. That might freak me out if I hear that over the speaker. After like 2 hours, we're done. So, not so bad. Her little kitchen corner, her Barbie corner, and then in her closet, we put her toy storage back in here. So, some toys up there. What's sweet is this is how it was when we moved in. She didn't have a playroom because it was originally supposed to be our office. But then over time, like, we were like, she needs like a play area. But I'm glad that she's had a playroom for like a year, because I feel like that was when she grew the most developmentally, so she had like that space or whatever, if that even makes sense. Now it's just time that we have an office, because yeah, we've got some things in the works. So excited. But this is where we're at right now with the current playroom situation. So gonna like put this in the shop, obviously move that somewhere, all this stuff we gotta still figure out somewhere for it. But so we'll probably like give away some of her toys to some of her friends. What do you think, Ivy?
Hey, your table's in here, let me show you.
Tomorrow, Ivy, we're gonna clear out this whole room so it'll be empty. Okay, so your playroom is now your bedroom. Isn't that cool? You like that? Yeah.
All right, guys, so if you like the video, give it a thumbs up. And we got an office. All right, you heard it here first. Stay tuned for the next video, and we'll see you in the next one.
Toodaloo.